Oh, yeah.
You can talk. It's okay.
Yeah.
So this is based on just like standard walking. It does do a little bit of elevation change.
Probably just didn't think about it.
No, but I think about it because you live here.
Yeah.
But if you take
bottles
of like soap, like shampoo, and the first time you open them, if they don't explode, the first time you open them, they just move.
Oh, wow.
You change elevation. Like when I went down for the wedding, my shampoo. It says we were running for a huge portion of those steps.
So that's probably, yeah, I probably didn't take the inclination.
No, it says we were probably going up, down, like up and down stairs.
Oh, now we've been kind of hard.
Yeah, for only about 200 steps of that 1,500.
That's so high.
Yeah, so it didn't, see, it pretty much says that we're doing flat ground. So the 1,000 calories is probably 1.5 times that, so probably closer to 1,500 calories. Maybe more, even. Plus, we're at higher elevation, and that burns more calories anyway because we're having to work harder. Our muscles are working harder at higher elevation.
So, walking sticks, is it just because we have to move your arms?
Yeah.
So, it's not.
Moving your arms more, and you're actually keeping them more elevated, so you're increasing blood flow.
Which engages your back muscles and your chest muscles too, so it's not just your arms. It's more of a full body workout.
Plus, you can use them for like.
Look, guys, look
support.
At these. Look at these.
I know,
colors.
Aren't they gorgeous?
How many arms?
Yeah, all the different colors.
There's one area of where you can work out, and there's.
This high, you get a lot of insensible water loss for your skin. So,
I was wearing a long sleeve shirt, so maybe my arms are
still. Yeah, and that kind of material is meant to wick and evaporate moisture really quickly. So.
Which is why you stay nice and cold.
While running around like a soccer player. That's just gorgeous.
It's amazing.
I can't see more through this than I can through. This car sucks.
This looks like a nice utility truck.
Oh, it's not bad. You don't need to be going that fast down here. Speed junkie.
We don't need to be going that fast in this car.
Yeah, I mean, he's going over the speed limit as it is. So. For a bit, it should feel fine.
When we get somewhere, you may want to wash your face and just kind of get some cool water on it.
I'm surprised I only sneezed twice in there. Usually it'd be nine.
we stop there?
We did yesterday.
Oh, that's right.
The sky is just so surreal.
It's just my... I'm astounded by the clouds and how they just kind of...
They look a lot closer. I mean, they are.
They are.
The sky here is so much lighter. Lighter blue.
She was huge. I mean, she was really, really big.